The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 305 pounds, Marco.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And his opponent from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, Yuri!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Music City is geared up and ready to go for this one. This match should be great. Scoop slam!
What a shot!
That'll fall to your chest. He might have been waiting on that one.
What a punch that was.
And what a push.
Really just laying it in. Powerbomb planted. Rocked him.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
Plenty of fight left.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Oh, this. What a headbutt.
Handle finds the mark.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
A change of strategy has to be his next move. Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
This could be dangerous.
Just Damn. Ruthless.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Things are really going his way now. Such vicious strikes.
He's going for it all. Incoming.
Headbutt!
This is going to be big. One
way. Whoa! All the way. What impact.
And he's going after the torso.
Oh, here it comes.
He's trying again.
Oh, right to the face.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Boy, that would hit the target.
He has something big planned.
Belly to the belly!
Vicious.
Scoop slam!
Battery rim headbutt. Ouch!
On their shoulders.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Picture perfect execution.
He's got him covered. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Uh-oh, sunset flip! Using the elbow as a weapon. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then...
Really taking it to his core here.
At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Ah, the old neck crank.
You'll feel that tomorrow morning.
Headlock, not where he wants to be right now. Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Guys, I think this Nashville crowd is in awe over witnessing such an incredible performance.